Funeral arrangements are announced for a community leader and former educator. Gwendolyn Blake died in a car accident on June 3rd. The crash happened on Highway 45 alternate at the intersection of Strong Road. Graveside service will be Saturday at Snow Cemetery on County Road 173 in Oklahoma. The service will begin at 11 a.m. A public viewing will not be held. State troopers are investigating the cause of that crash.